Alright, if I see some shit, I'm blowing it up.
Fuck yeah.
Well, we ain't gonna fit, we ain't gonna fit.
You're not gonna make it.
Damn it, why did I go this way?
Fuck, take me to the main.
Fucking driving is this?
No, I'm
not
gonna
fit that. Not gonna fit that one either.
Go back. Yep, you should fit. Oh no, we're gonna have to get out of this area.
Step bro.
Step bro.
Alright, go back
step
to
bro. Yo, I can't fucking see out of this thing.
Yeah, it sucks.
It's like wearing a goddamn plate helmet.
Yeah. Just take a main road or something.
Alright, that's just a little scenic view there, guys.
Yeah, try riding on the back of one of these motorcycles that make you puke.
I think they should detail the maps a little better without having to zoom in so you can, like, highlight the roads or something.
Yeah, I got Chrisley navigating there.
Oh shit, how we gonna- oh, okay, we can fit. Wow, we got a fob up already. Let's head to, Zulu. Let's go Zulu. There's a boys coming through.
Beep beep. Beep beep.
Let's cap Zulu. Looks like we're gonna build a fob here.
We got an IED bike on route.
Shit.
What's up?
So you'll lay land with
building
the
fob
kick
here,
the fucking squad.
We building a fob?
What happened? You got kicked?
Yes.
Hey, hey, man. It wasn't me. I swear to God, man.
Are you gonna put a radio?
I think someone passed him the squad
so
lead,
can unload?
And then probably kicked you by mistake.
I'm gonna outlock Bo all over the fucking place.
Somebody put a radio down.
Hello, bud.
Oh, we can't. We're in the radius of the other one. We'll have to put it north of here by plant.
Oh, fuck.
We'll have to go north.
Let's ride.
Yeah.
Oh wait, never mind, we still gotta cap this.
Well, there's plenty of them to cap this.
True. Alright, my squad roll out on me.
I want 3 points though.
Hello, Ahmed.
Alright, I'm in. Let's take it to pat.
Hey, we need at least one jihadi here.
Yeah, let's take this in my plan.
We need at least one jihadi.
Yeah, what happened to the IED plate? Is it still hot? Or? Yeah, it's hot. I got a bandage, and then I'm gonna jump back on it.
Okay, gotcha.
Be ready.
No, I'm ready. I've just had the phone out the whole time.
some shit up.
I'm gonna stay in here with support. I'm gonna stay in here with the rocket. Here, let me get out.
Hey, good cat. Brother.
Everyone out?
Dude, they shot me off of it, but it fucking blew the hell.
Fuck.
Stop driving.
Oh my god, you're running everybody over.
Hey man, the engine's off, I don't know what to say.
There we go.
Oh, heads up. Oh god. What the shit?
On the rooftop. Rooftop.
Hang tight.
165 rooftop.
Yep. I'm up.
Our medic.
Get over here behind this wall, man. Get behind this wall. Oh shit, they're bringing a vehicle around the corner. Fuck.
It's a friendly vehicle. Okay. It's friendly vehicle.
Alright, I'm gonna pop some smokes to try to get you guys up.
I was. Hey, don't call for medics, because then they'll know we're still, medics, still here.
It hurts.
Okay, that doesn't sound like a friendly vehicle, though.
No, it doesn't.
Nah, it doesn't.
Get that lap ready.
I'm down. I need to get up.
Are they blowing up our vehicle with the rocket on it?
Again.
I think they are.
Get away from the vehicle.
I'll keep trying to get you guys up. Just hang tight.
Oh lord.
Plenty of time.
I'm a medic over here, so.
Guys, you gotta let me heal you when you start taking off. You're gonna get hurt.
A lot of angry sounding vehicles.
We have a vehicle with a rocket literally right around the corner. If we can get to it.
Oh, that is good.
Heads up. Can somebody bandage that medic over there?
Yeah, please. LF.
If you get an ammo crate down fast, I can rearm, take this tank out. Oh, squadie, the AFK.
Heads up, we're taking fire.
Go.
Alpha down. Sweetie.
Repeat that. Where should I spawn? Gotcha.
Hey, can I get some ammo from here?
Go for it.
Thank you, go for it. We're good, thanks.
Yep, no problem.
drop it.
On my way to the squad lead as well.
See if you can put it down.
Nope.
No? Enemy's too close? I hear an enemy vehicle. Or is that... Yeah, that's definitely enemy. Alright. Where's our lat? Because there's a vehicle right over that hill, and that's enemy. Back up, back up. Don't let him see you. Oh, right, yo, right around the corner. He was trying to hop these. A lat, enemy lat, tried to jump right over the wall. He's right around the corner from you. Right around the corner. He got you. Oh, he's on the roof. I see him. I see him. I see him. I threw a grenade up there. I may have got him. Not sure. Nope, he got me. Fuck.
Yeah, we're ready for this refugee camp? Just taking that shit over?
Refugee camp right now, but they're pushing on us hard.
Pretty sure they're taking cement plant right now. Okay. I just saw like three people on there.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. You're bleeding, so am I. Patch up and I'll heal you.
Refugee camp surrounded right now.
Thanks, bud.
Alright, they got some. We might have to fall back to Zulu.
for detort.
The FOB near Blue Mosque is E593, somewhere around there.
I'll get him up.
I'm staying on this roof.
Squad lead, I was getting you up.
I found their fob. Heads up, they're shooting at us at our fob here. It's coming from southwest, southwest. Watch the rooftop, southwest.
53 on this other side of the wall.
Okay.
I really need a medic. Is that ours?
Who needs a medic?
Not ours.
Yeah, I got you, I got you.
Sorry, there's a guy to your
left. It's all good.
Thanks.
Dude, we have replaced this fob down, man. We're the smartest in school.
Class from holding.
Whoa!
What the fuck, man? Where is these fucking tags at?
Me up. Okay, hang on.
Thank you.
It's not ours to the south.
Yeah, I think it's really.
I traded maybe?
Yeah, he is.
Who's
fuck that, let's go.
Put a few rounds in his face.
Hey, I just
saw I'm gonna blow him up.
I gotta run across the street, cover me guys. I gotta get this guy up. Oh shit. We gotta have to pop smokes, we gotta block the street.
I'm popping a smoke too.
I'm alive!
Get out of here. Move around. Don't sit on the
hill. Guys, we gotta move west into the compound. We're losing it in less than probably 5 seconds. Less than 10 seconds.
Love you.
Let me too.
Get your stam up and run across the street.
Get in here and stall. Alright, we're stalling, we are stalling.
Wait, popping a smoke in front of us?
Squad lead, I need to heal you.
Contact at 330, straight ahead of you. Right behind the
yeah,
bags.
Yeah, I saw that dude, I saw
thank
the
you.
The compound.
Oh shit, I need to run.
I'm taking heavy fucking fire right now. Holy
shit. Oh, you're dead, huh?
Terps, you see anybody up this road?
Nope. I got one guy I did see, got killed.
Like off through.
On me. Fucking murdered that guy.
You.
Holy shit.
Alright.
Cover me.
I got you.
Shit, there's other
stuff. Oh my god, he's right around the corner.
Wait for him to reload. He's out. Somebody else might have got him. I'm gonna drag this guy back. But I got you.
Thank you.
Did you get him or did he get you?
Nah, he drilled me.
Fuck. That corner yeah. And guard me. Face that corner and guard me. Right in front. Nice. Alright, there's still one around the corner. You got a grenade? I'm tossing it over the wall. Heads up, Nate out. Out.
DPR up. DPR, watch out.
Yeah. Fuck. We gotta hold. Get me up, commie.
Oh, come.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it's rough,
happening?
Man. It's rough. We need a lat to take that shit out.
I don't think we're gonna get res.
Nah. Alright, I'm gonna move a little bit further this way. To the north. See if I can fly. Get on the roof. I got a sniper rifle, so if I can get on the roof. Shit! They're hitting us. Oh, there's two of them behind us, northeast.
Hey, it looks like this BTR is stuck.
Anybody near me that can res me?
Yeah, I heard. I'm gonna try and
yep.
Move to you.
Watch your northeast, bro. Like to the right of where I'm at. There's a few of them inside a crevice, inside an open doorway.
Roger.
To the south. Yep, you're headed right for them, Shrek.
Oh, you're down there, fuck.
Yeah.
I thought you were on the roof.
No, I'm at the bottom. And there's right across, there's an open doorway.
I got them both. Oh god, there's a third one!
Oh, there's a third. Heads up.
Ah! There's a fucking squad!
Oh my god. Yeah.
I'm getting lit up.
Oh,
I'm losing the five guys.
gonna deploy south of it. I think we gotta flank around them far east, try to get behind them, because there's a lot of them. Yeah, we got clear them out. I'm gonna start heading SL, if you don't mind, out east and try to get behind them.
Following you then. We're gonna go east.
Yeah, we're gonna go hard east, I think, and try to cut over.
I got a good rifle, man. If I can get on a rooftop, I can get some really good shots.
Alright, let's try to do that then. Let's go.
I wonder about that building in front of us, if we can get in there. I know I can get on these, but it's a little close. Actually, you know what? Let me see if I can get up these stairs over here. Because if I can get up there, I'll be in a good spot. Good shots here. Yep, I could see some already. Oh, I missed him, fuck. Come on. Come on, you son of a bitch, pop your head out. Pop, yep, there's his head. Oh, stop. Stop for a second. Damn it, I lost him.
One down,
nice. There's another one a good distance away. He was
He was cutting over, so
yeah. They're going right to left.
We didn't even flank far enough because they're
right,
we're on their flank right now. Like,
want to keep moving?
Yeah. All right. Here, come with me. Yeah, come with me.
Fuck, I'm bleeding. Hold on. I jumped too far. He
120.
Yep, you don't know I'm up here. Hang on.
Perfect. He's exactly 120 peeking in between two little buildings, second floor.
Alright.
We're gonna reposition though. Okay. It's no point trying to trade with him.
Said 120.
He's dead.
Nice.
Hey, let's
hang on right here, dead in front of us. See him? Got him right in the face. He's down. Did you go downstairs?
Let's widen that flank. No, I'm downstairs. Let's flank around.
I got him right in his fucking cheek. That was awesome. Heads up.
Oh, beautiful. Wasn't a fucking nade I tossed, it was a homing missile. Dude, it landed in his teeth. Here, let's check the situation from here.
right across from us, 263. He's on the roof directly across from us. I can't get a shot, but he's on the roof directly across from us.
We got two more.
I got a grenade. Heads up. Nade out. There's one coming up the stairs. I might have got him. That was a good nade. There's one coming. I see one. He's on the ground level coming to us. Got him. Nice.
Got him.
Wow, this is working out well.
I usually do this solo when the squad lead's not really doing, you know, much, so it's good to have a second person to do it with.
Looking clear.
I know that we get a second one, though, unless you killed the second guy.
No, unless I got him with a nade, which I don't know if I did.
He's right around the corner.
Yep.
He's right around the corner down, left side.
Alright.
Sorry, son.
I'll wait for him for a second.
He's crouched.
Yep, I'll wait for him to see if he comes.
You got time, I got 90 seconds.
Yep. I just don't want to let him hear me bandaging you.
He's pretty far down, he's like around 50 meters down,
okay.
40 meters.
Right. I'm gonna slowly make a move. I might be able to actually grab you.
Yeah, probably you could pull me, yeah.
Oh shit, oh, he got me, fuck.
Let's spawn. Yeah. Let's do it again. That was a good one.
Yeah.
Nah, let's keep that south, because they're all up north. Let's try to regroup. Let's go south.
I'm actually inside Compound Zulu right now.
Fresh out of supplies down here, though, so we're gonna have to do it without nades this time. Same idea, let's push east, hard east. But this time we know they're there, so we're gonna have to flank around them, like, even further.
Yeah, 11 kills. Yeah, squad.
I can't get kills worth shit.